Hi, my name is Rizwan. I arrived in Plovdiv last night, Bulgaria, and I'm here to study medicine through Study Medicine Europe.
I found SME by Googling studying medicine in Europe. SME was the first thing to pop up. So I contacted them and they seemed to have the answers to all my questions. I thought it would be a good idea to see them in person, so we booked a meeting at their office in central London. I spoke to Anthony, who basically outlined the entire process, like the administration requirements and how they will ease my relocation to Plovdiv, and most importantly, how my medical degree will be recognised and accepted by the General Medical Council without having to sit any further exams. The next step was to scan my documents and send them over so that the support department could make sure everything was in order before I took them to the notary for certification. Once certified, I sent my documents by post to SME, who then took over with the remaining steps like translation, legalization. Within a few months, I received my acceptance letter. When I called my dad, he was very excited and very happy for me. He's always encouraged me to go into the field of medicine. In the meantime, I was given access to the online platform where there was loads of information like details on accommodation, the university, the city, and much more. I even got to download the books for the first year. SME also organised an open day in London where I got the chance to meet and network with future classmates, which was really good. I also met with current students and university reps who were able to give me some great insights on the course, the lifestyle, and generally what to expect. The crowd was able to ask all the questions which we were uncertain of. Around September, I relocated to Bulgaria. I met the rest of the group in London and together we flew out directly to Plovdiv. When we got there, we were met up by the local team who gathered us up and took us to the coach to a hotel. The country manager, Nicola, briefed us on what to expect in the coming days. He really put our minds at ease. The following day, Nicola took us to the registry at the university. The local team had already prepared the paperwork beforehand, so we didn't have to wait too long until we got our student IDs and course program. On the same day, the company arranged us to get SIM cards, then off to the bank to open up a bank account. And of course, they were with us to help us out since all the documents were in Bulgarian. By the time we started looking for apartments, SME had already arranged us for us to meet with the real estate agents who showed us a few flats. And once we made our choice, SME negotiated with the rental agreement and translated the contract for us. That was a real big help. Before I knew it, I was settling into my own apartment. They even helped me get my internet set up along with cable TV, which I never expected I'd be able to find over here. The last step of the process included getting a Bulgarian ID. I was taken to the local authorities by a member of the SME team who liaised and filled out the application form, which was also in Bulgarian. So that was done in no time. 3 or 4 weeks into the course, SME arranged a networking event which allowed us to meet new and current students from the UK. I remembered many of them from the open day in London where we first met. We gave each other tips on where the local restaurants are, like the cinemas, the groceries, the malls, and even the mosques. We are all part of a team now, and we know this journey is going to be a big adventure for us. It's going to be tough, but sticking together will make it so much easier. It's good to know that SME is there whenever I need them, whether if it's in the case of an emergency or for anything else that may come up.
And I'm here now in Plovdiv and ready to embark my journey.
Apply now and I look forward to seeing you next year.